Wow.
Here we are. The incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times.
Okay, this is whanowa, and welcome back to episode 3, I guess. And I gotta find my way around here. I'm just gonna do this maniac style, walking or running. Oh!
Sorry.
Did he say sorry? Did it say sorry? I gave it a gender.
It
I assumed it's gender. No, please don't throw it down there.
There. Good. You have the dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead.
Up ahead!
Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk.
Oh, GLaDOS, I've
missed
you.
Let me get that for you. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that.
Uh-huh.
I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it.
Uh-huh.
More or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me. But the important thing is you're back. With me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing. For the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Sounds great, yeah, thank you. 60 years, okay. I'm totally down for that. Let me guess, I gotta check. No, I don't. Oh my god, loading screen! The cold boot.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Scheiße. Okay, there's the door. Where are the lasers? Please don't laser me. There's deadly water. I can redirect the laser. That's correct. I should have done this sometime else. For instance, once I jumped over there. Which is which? Orange. I need orange. Missed that one. There we go.
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this.
Yeah, I'm...
You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
I see. I'm really afraid I'm gonna get stuck in one of those rooms again. Man, I haven't eaten in all day. And drinking beer is a very good idea because you can save money by getting drunk fast. You know what I mean?
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Mm-hmm. All right. This corner right there. What? Was that him or was it another? Huh? What did I do right now? What? Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Wow. Column loop. These look amazing. I don't know what they do, though. Maybe there's some sort of prison? Oh, yeah, they are. That's a nice idea. Oh, these royal stairs are at it again. Jump, jump, jump. But now I gotta... I need another one of those. Don't I? Aha, come on. Give me another one. Oh, that one dissolves. Dude. Ah. Ouch. Okay, I can, yeah, oh, yeah, let me grab that one, can I? Yeah, I can.
Well done, here come the test results.
You are,
you are a horrible person.
Okay, I knew it.
That's what it says, a horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
GLaDOS, gotta love you. But I gotta kill you too. So let's go.
Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Oh my god. It's better than being abandoned on the gutter. You know, like being dropped out on the street, like Victorian England style. Huh. How do I solve? Oh. As long as these lasers aren't moving anywhere, that's okay. Because if they're moving, I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. I'm already drunk, and I can't react as fast as I wanted to. There is a cube. I'm gonna go up there first, so I can use one of those. Can I jump over there? Nope, but I placed it up there. That's a start. So let me. Am I gonna? No, I'm not. I'm not. Oh, I landed right on top of it. That's part one, and then I need to find another one of those. Isn't that correct? Sucker's luck. Exiled to many variables. This is one of those rooms, huh? It's a radio. That's the door I came from. How do I... What's that room all about? There's nothing in there. So... This one has been activated, right? And if I... Do something else with this cube right now... Maybe I should... Try the other one first. How do I redirect the one up there? Oh fuck, with the portal. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm so sorry. Like that. And then this one goes through there, and then I gotta... Where is it? Jump! Jump!
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Is she saying I'm fat? Tell me about it, GLaDOS. Oh, what
One moment.
Do? Yeah, I'm waiting.
You're navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Okay, wait a minute. Alright, there goes another penis joke for you. I'm such a bad example of a white male privileged what? Oh. Crouching. What? How's this room 4? I've been at room 5 already. I don't trust you, GLaDOS. Stop looking at me like that. She's a killer queen with a laser beam. Any one of you listen to Queen? Amazing band. Oh, now what? I'm not sure. So what I did just now makes the platform move. If I remove this, it stops moving. And I need to get this cube over there and put it on there. Which means I gotta... Ha! Risky business! The platform is correct over there? I assume. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When it get in at it, dude. Drop it like it's hot. The cube is over there. That's correct. I did something right. Oh, I saw myself there. That's so funny. Now, laser beam. That was oh shit. Like that. I hope it isn't gonna fry the... Oh shit! That's a problem. That's a huge problem, actually. It's blocking the entire fucking laser, so I gotta be... on there. Once I... got the cube. So this is gonna dematerialize it. Okay. Oh, I accidentally did it right again. Oh, yeah, that's how I like it. Happy little accident, like Bob Ross would say. Now I just gotta not fuck it up by not running into this. Whoa!
I'll give you credit.
Lucky.
I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Little bitch! Okay, I guess that was it. That's what. I guess that was it for this episode. I don't know how many episodes I got. See you in the next one. And over.